maps of Myitkyina are made by the Air Force. An order has come in from General Stilwell's headquarters to photograph strategic Jap-held Myitkyina. The pictures are for immediate Air Force action and for future reference for the ground troops. Men of the 9th Photo Reconnaissance Squadron are briefed for the job. Two sections of Myitkyina are to be photographed, the railroad yards and the hospital area. The Japs were suspected of using the plainly marked hospital for their headquarters. The 9th Photo Reconnaissance Squadron is located at Dinjan in Upper Assam. The personnel is experienced, and the briefing usually doesn't take long. B-25s are used as photo planes. P-38s may also fly these missions. Cooperation between Air Force photo squadrons and the ground forces is close. The Air Force not only photographs towns and villages in Jap hands, but also plays an important role in finding barely perceptible trails for advancing troops. In the Burma jungles, the dense foliage and trees averaging 75 feet in height limit the visibility of ground troops to a few yards. The Japs know how to take advantage of the jungle for camouflage, which complicates the job of photo interpretation. After photo reconnaissance has taken the pictures, it will be up to photo intelligence to help assess the value of new targets and determine changes in old targets for the information of combat intelligence and staff officers. En route, the cameraman prepares his equipment. P-51s are used for cover on this mission. These belong to the 311th Fighter Bomber Group. This is the approach to Myitkyina, photographed by the motion picture camera from south to north at an altitude of 10,000 feet. The Irrawaddy River can be seen to the left. The pilot and co-pilot check the landmarks against the map. Notice the old bomb craters as the plane approaches the camera target. Here are the Myitkyina Railroad yards and vicinity, photographed from an altitude of 800 feet. After the photographic run is completed, the aerial camera is unloaded and the film carefully packed. On the return trip, the planes pass over Morgong Village, still flying at low altitude. The exposed reconnaissance film is packed in a parachute bag and dropped from the plane over Taipa Gap. This procedure allows the films to be developed and studied with the least possible delay. Lab men from the forward detachment at Taipa Gap pick up the film and take it to a trailer laboratory hidden in the jungle. After processing, the 17th Photo Intelligence will take over the film which the 9th Photo Reconnaissance Squadron has exposed. Both have advanced detachments with General Stilwell's headquarters near the front lines to facilitate cooperation with the ground forces. At the time these scenes were photographed, headquarters had moved from Taipa Gap to Myitkyina within a week, an advance of approximately 14 airline miles down the Hukwang Valley. After development, the film is brought to photo intelligence. Here, officers lay out the photos in proper order, checking with the map. Individual photos are scanned with stereoscopes. The pictures are evaluated as rapidly as possible so that the interpretation can be passed on for use of staff officers and combat intelligence. The target area is located. The railroad yards are clearly shown. The stills are then taken by messenger to headquarters of the chief of staff. The deputy chief of staff goes over the photographs with his G2 and the air liaison officer. Plans are made for air action against the targets at Myitkyina in cooperation with ground forces advancing toward the city. While the frontline work is going on, the main detachments of the 9th Photo Reconnaissance and Photo Intelligence, back at wing headquarters at Kanjikoa, work on a mosaic of the Myitkyina area. First, the stills are laid out in the proper order. Then they are compared with the map and labeled. Photo interpreters examine and mark the stills. Information of importance is indicated for the attention of higher headquarters. The stills are assembled in their proper position. The overlap is removed, and then they're pasted together with gum arabic. This photo map or mosaic, when completed, will be rephotographed. Any number of prints can be made for use of combat troops in action, as well as briefing air crews. Here is the completed photo map of Myitkyina. Its key location is the North Burma railhead, and the presence of a strong Jap garrison there has given it great value as an objective. The photo map made here was useful in the recent advance on Myitkyina, which has already resulted in the capture of the aerodrome just outside the city.